supplies to build a car.
Come, come, Saint! Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves! Over there is the Great White.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. Come and see. Come and see your sight. A dream, a hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the U-joint, blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous, divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See, here. Divine meets drive shaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Ecstatically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs and shocks and links, too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes, we will get there, yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint. We must go. We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to... The magnum opus. My life's work. Work. A place I call... The graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night. The buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt. We are low on fuel. But fortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
Whoever was here is long gone now, along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
Out of gas.
Your skull will be my mug.
What a great bounty! Rare hall. We may refuel and demolish.
Eat that!
Full can.
Fill her up, all the way to the brim. Praises, she's full. But let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up.
Keep the car safe.
Let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
So let's make this one count.
Exaltations! It's cracked open! We must hurry! Wardens of this place, murder on sight! The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers! No! The demons! Traps ahead! ripe for the taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes! She'll be ready, as I will. Oh, you'll be as grand on the outside as you are on the inside, my love.
Zip down this. Flashlight. In. Still works too.
Thank you.
Yes, saint! Yes, creatures! Underworld! Under the prize!
I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, men! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap! Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
With the harpoon, Seth, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. Huh? May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
Why, we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels.
We need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's wrong. It's just there for safekeeping. See?
If the hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful. Got the jag tip.
Stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
You just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Monsters! Scrotus war boys, put them up to mark their turf! Bring them down for good!
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Hey,
harpoon for this. Purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crude, pumped from the very ground, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in gas town.
Defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
What'd your spy say?
Camp is light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes. Nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
Stay. Guard the car.
Hens of a crazy-eyed road warrior spattered in the blood. blood of my brethren.
The Black One Back is gone. They left nothing. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Sorry!
destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
Begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. To wander solo, please take this flare. When you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Oh, never mind, old chum bucket. Never mind the old black finger and his sacred quest.
Yeah.